According to a survey, nearly 120 people are dying per minute. That's nearly 7200 per hour. And that's 172,800 per day. Hey, wait. But what is death after all? There are two different ways to explain it: science and religion. Let's start with religion. The main deterministic model of death, according to religion, is soul or spirit. It says that the afterlife exists, and the soul would again take another form, without having consciousness about their past life. And it is believed that the new life will be according to the past actions, called karma. This cycle of rebirths and deaths may take place over and over again continuously, until the chain is broken, and the soul gains entry to a spiritual realm, and becomes an extraterrestrial being. Let's come to the science. The main deterministic model of science is energy. But from where we get energy? Well, the sun. Organisms require more energy, but most of the energy received from sun is electromagnetic radiation, which is raw and indigestible. But somehow, they made adenosine triphosphate, or ATP. We don't know when the first ATP molecule on Earth was made. Then onwards, it became powerhouse of a cell, supplying energy for all our needs to grow up. And most of the living things we know is made of ATP as energy supplier. As we start aging, our cells also begin to age, and over a period of time, they can't absorb and transmit the energy, which may lead to death. Our life is like walking on an escalator ramp, and the energy keeps us moving. If we don't walk, it will take us to the inevitable death, and you will become a part of the dead universe. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, consider hitting the like button. If you love this video, consider sharing, and don't forget to subscribe.